Today, Hove Park became Brighton's largest free-range chicken coop for the first annual chicken run. We travelled down to check out if these birds of a feather that flocked together would come home to roost.
You guys have gone the whole nine yards today. You've got the beach, you've got the chicken legs. You've put a lot of effort into these costumes.
When I heard I was getting a free chicken costume, I just couldn't resist. But yeah, the tights and the beach just added a little bit of fun. But I can tell you, it's very warm in here.
What was the most important thing today? Is it the running or was it the eggs?
It was probably knowing that you were going to help people that need the money.
Jim, we're just at the end of the first chicken run at Hove Park. How did it go?
It was good. It was actually, I completely underestimated Brighton & Hove's need and love to get dressed up in chicken costumes, because I mean, I've got 140 chicken costumes, and we actually had about 20 people who had to run without.
What's it like running in one of those chicken?
They're really hot as well.
They're really hot.
And the fluff gets in your mouth. But I've had worse, I've run in worse.
Okay, what else have you run in?
Well, the Santa outfits. Oh. They just rip the minute you put them on, belts flying everywhere. So yeah, this is quite nice.
Did you get the tattoo specifically for this run? Did you know this was coming, or is it just a happy coincidence?
Well, it's from an Irish coin from the 1920s, so I think the chicken run came afterwards.
Maybe they've been watching your tattoo.
Maybe.
It came first, the chicken or the tattoo.
Come on, chickens, come on, run!
Yeah! So here in Hove Park, we found another rooster in the hen house. We've got Guy from Juice and from Latest TV.
I feel like roast chicken after it's been killed and roasted and almost eaten.
The hood wasn't on when you were running around. You were running around like a headless chicken out there.
Yes. Well, I just started off thinking it was quite sunny. It'd be nice to have a bit of cover. But then I realised if I continue like that, I'd probably have a stroke.
Brighton's saturated. It's got so many great events. But I did sort of think there isn't really one sort of a themed event at Easter. There's the Santa Dash at Brighton. There's the Heroes v Villains Run, which is a great event in May. I just thought, let's give it a go.
So if you thought ahead about like the villain side of things, you could have come as a fox or a wolf today and
That's true, really.
Panicked everyone.
Just chased everyone. That would have been great, wouldn't it?
And you'd have had an excuse for being at the back.
Yes. I wasn't at the back. I'd done an extra lap when everyone else was, so everyone just assumed that I was at the back, but I was actually a lap in front.
I think it's really good to get people into running.
And do you like doing a lot of running?
Yeah.
What about you guys? Do you like running?
Yeah.
So the chickens have come home to roost here at Hove Park. It is the end of the first annual Hove Chicken Run. We'll be back here again next year to see more of the local wildfowl run around like headless chickens.